I woke up this morning with the sundown shining in. I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then I tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark hole and then I followed it in. I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight I couldn't unwind. I saw so much, I broke my mind. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Someone painted April Fool in big black letters on a dead end sign. I had my foot on the gas as I left the road and blew out my mind. 8 miles out of Memphis and I got no spare. 8 miles straight up downtown somewhere. I just dropped in. See what condition my condition was in. I said I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
Save your friend, but I'm not done with him yet.
We will meet again, mark my words.
I'm counting on it.
So, Carl, how have you been? What have you been up to? Look, Carl, no one has sent me nor any of my friends into Videoland for over a year. So you don't have to give me the silent treatment anymore. Will you please start doing something with your life and enjoy yourself?
This coming from the guy working in retail and who hates his job because he is still working minimum wage after going to college for 5 years.
Okay, you don't have to rub it in. We'll try to enjoy life for the both of us. Hello?
Harris, have you talked to him yet?
No, sir.
Oh. Well, why not?
Well, sir, I haven't found him yet.
Oh. Very well, then.
Do you think he can be trusted?
According to Kyle's friends.
Okay, sir.
Don't you worry about a thing, Harris. This will all work out smoothly. Just go and talk to him. And Harris, after you talk to him, can you stop and get me some buffalo wings before you come back in? They have the best down there.
Yes, sir.
Hi, is this Beanie?
Yeah.
Is he there?
Maybe.
Look, I need to talk to him. If he's there, please go get him. It is urgent. This is Agent Neil Harris.
Oh, hey. Have you talked to Carl yet?
Not yet.
Well, what's up?
Well, I'm just making sure you still approve of Carl Hughes working under Random Ninja Attack after he attacked you over a year and a half ago.
I'm okay with it. I mean, you said he's just been lazy and hasn't been doing anything lately.
Yes. Supposedly.
If you still think Carl working for Random Ninja is for the greater good, then I'm fine with it.
Okay, then. Thank you, and goodbye.
Alright. And now, back to my sneak.
Izidamana, who in God's great name are you?
My name is Agent Neil Harris.
Where did you come from?
D.C.
Well, I figured you were from Washington, D.C. I meant, how did you get in here?
Mr. Hughes, the government has its ways.
Using my phrases, I see. So how much do you know about me?
I know plenty about you, Carl. I know you originally came to Hattiesburg, Mississippi to help a terrorist known as Wilhelm. But then you decided to stop the terrorist, Wilhelm. Also, I know that you tried to regain his trust by resurrecting him through the critic Beanie. Though you did this, among other things, you decided to go back on the side of good by helping Kyle, again, against an unknown terrorist known as the Creator, who we will be helping you stop.
I see. You are here to make me take you to Videoland. I haven't been to Videoland in over a year, and I'm never going back in.
No, we aren't asking you to go back in.
Then what is it you want from me?
We just simply want you to change your lifestyle. I'm here to convince you to start reviewing and become a member of society.
I am a member of society. I work on experiments, and I am currently in the process of making an army of flying robot monkeys who will be harmless to society.
Let's face it, your experiments are hobbies that just don't work out. I know you enjoy watching movies, so why not review them?
What if I refuse?
If you refuse, I'll take you to jail.
On what grounds?
You haven't paid your taxes.
Oh, you know about that.
We want you to become a member of society instead of just sitting around here waiting for the Creator to attack. That's no way to live a life.
What's the catch?
Eventually, we'll want you to move to Houston.
Why?
So that you can have a cover job working for NASA.
Interesting. Why?
There, you'll have the tools to get your harmless army of flying robot monkeys off the ground. Plus, you'll be able to make some non-harmless ones too in the fight against terror.
I accept.
So is that your vow?
Sure, that's my vow.
Good. Very good. We'll be in touch.
Is it okay if I don't make it? Is it okay if I don't come around? That is fading and the sun's gone down. Bring it all back, bring it all back, bring it all back.
Bring it on back, bring it on back, bring it on back. So here's your wings.
All right, thank you.
All right, keep the change.
Thank you.